Stay with me now, there's a virtual reality game called Contractors. I have no opinion on the game, but the modding scene is crazy. They put all the Halo stuff in the game, they put all the Call of Duty stuff in the game, and now there's Star Wars. Looks pretty alright, and boy, it feels good. It feels more fun to play than most VR titles. It's Battlefront 2 completely rebuilt from the ground up with accurate lightsabers, vehicles, droids, guns, sound effects, and more in virtual reality. If nothing else, it's an extremely impressive effort by passionate modders, and maybe the thing that gets me to buy a VR machine of my own.